What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to Guns of COD. I believe this is episode 14, and today we are going with one of the most popular guns in Call of Duty history, the ACR from Modern Warfare 2. Personally, probably a top three assault rifle in my book, for me personally, and I'm sure it is for a lot of other people as well. I've got some clips for you because for some reason I kept getting booted off this morning trying to get some gameplay, so I got some random clips for you guys, so enjoy that. I've got the Red Tiger camo. And it was a lot of fun going back to this thing. It was a lot of fun. I'll just leave it at that. And real quick, wanted to let you guys know, the Chaos X Scuf, that's right, the Xbox One, the Scuf One, my Chaos controller, will be here this week. I'll have a video up later this week showing you guys unboxing, review, and a giveaway for one just like it. All those details coming later this week, so make sure you camp out my channel. And you can use promo code CHAOS to get a discount with anything scuffed too, including my controller. But we'll go over all that in a future video coming this week. Now, the ACR. Everybody knows this thing is a beast. It was a laser beam. Laser beam. The magazine size was 30 round, 45 with extended. It was unlocked at level 48, so it actually took a while to get this bad boy. The starting ammo was 30 plus 60 on this, and the max ammo was 30 plus 180. Reload time was solid. 2.03 seconds loaded, which is kind of normal, but 2.36 seconds unloaded, which isn't really normal. There's usually a bigger gap in between the loaded and unloaded time, so it's good. 789 rounds per minute. Everybody knows it felt like more of a low recoil, lower rate of fire per minute, heavy hitter. That's just what I think of when I look at it. And they deem it as extremely low recoil, which basically means there is no recoil on this gun. Everybody knows that. So what I want you to do, if you're new to this series, this is where we are revisiting all the guns of Call of Duty past. The ultimate goal is to go through every one of them, whether that be 500 or 600 episodes, however many. And we're doing the same with the maps of COD. So you guys, be sure to check out the playlist for both of them if you want to go back and see in the others. And some trivia for you real quick about the ACR. It was voted on Infinity Ward's website, the number one assault rifle for Modern Warfare 2. A lot of people didn't know that the serial number on the ACR is actually the zip code for Encino, California, where Infinity Ward is located, or at least used to be located, and the black ACRs in the Just Like Old Times mission can actually hold up to almost 1,300 rounds in reserve, which is absolutely ridiculous. It also sports some unknown Arctic camo in one of the missions where the snow comes off of it. And like I said, this gun is an absolute beast. One of my favorite of all time. Let me know in the comment section, what's your favorite memory of the ACR? Did you get a quad feed with this thing? Did you go 100-0 with this thing? What is your favorite memory with this? Tweet it at me. Let me know in the comment section. Let me know what gun and what map you would like to see next time on both of these series. That's it, guys. Hope you have a wonderful day. Look for the Chaos X Scuf controller. I'm super stoked to be able to show you guys that. I'll see you later.